coming into Fram now. That's Ernest Doe's on the left. And we've got an old factory, Hatches. An old garage that I don't sell petrol anymore. We go round the bend here. Up on the Station Street. Got a technology centre there, and that's where the old Bibby's was. That's for housing. And the jet garage and old John Groose. And some more houses on the left. Up here at the end of Station Street, we got Fram de Yoy Woy. And we've got, there's a little old roundabout here. We've got a little estate agent over here. And we're turning left into Well Close Square and up onto College Street. Rumble's Fish Bar there. Take the left into Mount Pleasant, past old probationary flats. Come up the hill, hurry up. Fields here on the left, but they're all going to be houses. Back of the doctors. We go round here and turn left into King's Avenue. So we ain't going past the school. Turn right into the other half of King's Avenue. That's a school on the left. Go down here. Norton Way, that's the new old council houses there, yeah. Up to the junction. Right back on to College Street now. College Street drop you down on the town. Primary school there, on your left. That's the old White Horse, but that's closed. And we turn left into Bridge Street. That's the charity shop. Got the old co-op building there, and pizza grill, and we got the old bob shop. So you turn round onto the Market Hill. There's another charity shop on the right, and there's one on the left next to the barbers. Go left here at the riverside. That's a post office, and that's a co-op car park. Nice old curry place there up in the Albert Road. And we turn left up into 4th Street. Another car park there. Up the hill, that's the old people's home there in the green shed. That's blocked up now. And we're coming up the junction. Turning right onto old Saxmundham Road past the golf garage. This road takes you off to Sax, and there's a police station and a fire station. That's a little estate. just overtake these cars and come round the corner, and that'll be the end of our visit to Fram today.